Hey guys, it's Luis from Cannabis Training University, and today I'm going to be answering some of your questions in my cannabis garden. One question we always get is, what do I do if my plants are stretching? Now, if you're in the seedling stage, stretching is a strong indication that you need to bring your lights closer to the plant or you need more lighting. Now, if you're in the flowering stage like this girl, stretching is completely normal.